Hi guys!
Hey everyone!
Welcome to Make 2 and the next episode of our Sims 4 Let's Play focusing on the Eden-Cho family. This is Jamie Eden. It's Wednesday afternoon. He does not have work for like 3 days because cool. He is a mixologist now, apparently. I guess that's what he's been promoted to recently. And we thought maybe it'd be a cool thing for him to do some bonding with his little sisters, Celine, Simone, and of course, Olivia. And, hi.
Gosh.
Abigail, how are you?
She's not working either, I guess.
Maybe he can take Abigail on this bonding session.
Yeah.
I'm not sure when her work hours are, actually. But I thought maybe because...
She has time off as well. If she wants to come, she can come.
Nice. All right. Well, I'm thinking it would be cool to take the little girls camping.
That sounds like a really cool idea.
Yeah, we have not really used the camping area from that particular game pack other than in our Neeson Let's Play, I think.
Yeah, it was just used as somewhere to escape from the authorities by for Jasmine. So not really used for funsies proper, so...
Yeah, and the kids in the student house have been making some money. They've got now 14,400. So they can splurge a little bit on camping. And why not have, you know, the girlfriend come along and provide a bit of female presence, although she seems to not be feeling well, possibly. Who knows? We'll see. Anyway, yeah, because Bon already had a bonding experience with the girls.
Who is that?
Who are you?
Why is there a chicken in our house?
That's Jonas?
Why is
Jonas gets stranger and stranger.
He's the mascot. Maybe he's
he's going to his job. Okay.
Wait, what is his job?
Yes. Yes, you're right. I don't know what his job is. That's actually a good point.
He's not the football mascot.
I never even thought that he...
Look at the little picture.
All right, a chicken unicorn.
I got it right.
I take back the stuff about him being, you know, weird.
But that was still weird, but it's now fully explained.
Yes.
I think it's pretty cool to live in a house with seven other people, and one of them is a team mascot and dresses up like a chicken. Someone else is like a spy.
Yes.
I think that's funny.
Okay, well, we have to wait for the girls to get out of school. It's like 2:30. They'll probably get out of school in about a minute. Maybe fast forward and, you know, get ready to go whenever they are out of school. Is that like, are they out at 3 or 3:30? I want to say like 3:30, maybe, to be safe.
I don't know, to be honest.
Hmm.
And it doesn't necessarily matter by the time we've actually got around to it. It's already going to be 3:30.
Nope, he does not know when Olivia is out of school because he doesn't know her that well because he's not been bonding with her too often. Oh, okay. Now we're definitely at 3:30. So let's go ahead. And what you do is you go over here and you scroll down somewhere. No. Take vacation. Okay, and then you take a vacation with your sisters, Simone. And if we scroll down, we try to find other...
There she is.
There she is. What's up? Why can't I select? Why is that not working?
Invite up to 7 The Sims. Can you select anybody?
I've selected Simone.
Yeah, can you select anybody else?
No. I don't know why. Okay, let's try again.
Okay, so let's now go on vacation. Select take a vacation.
Why is it only letting you take one person at a time on vacation? Okay, that seems all right. All right, so Celine is his friend. Olivia is his friend. Abigail is his friend. Why isn't Simone on here as his friend? Okay, I know how to solve this. So what we're going to do is invite all three of the girls over here first, because apparently Jamie and Simone don't have a strong enough relationship for him to invite her to vacation.
Well,
oops.
Yeah.
Yeah. So hopefully they'll arrive soon and not be scared off by Mabel just hanging out here in the front. Okay.
Here is one of them. Running down the road. I'd like to think they can actually like run from their house to here. You know, it's just like...
They don't live anywhere near here.
I know, but it'd be nice to think that they could just walk like they have.
They live in a desert land.
I know.
Where is his other sister?
Oh,
Simone.
Wow, that's rough.
It was really rough, actually. Okay.
League of Adventurers?
Call over, sure. Where's his other sister? Invite. Come on now. You were invited. Specifics.
Yeah, it's not fair to only go on a holiday with two of your sisters, not all three of your sisters.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, young sisters. Okay, no, okay, that's
Simone
Mabel.
Will be right over.
Okay, come on then, Simone.
Because you're the key here.
Could she be out back? No.
Where is she?
There she is.
Okay. Phew. I was like, girl. Okay. Invite in. Goodness, things are breaking. Come on. Come on in, Holly. You can do it. Come on in.
There you go.
All right. Now we need to, like, prioritize, you know, maybe he can describe a new idea. Let's go camping is his new mm-hmm. idea. Sweet.
Well, Mabel's okay. keeping them entertained while Jamie sets about doing some household repairs. Don't get too close to the bar. You're not allowed to go to the bar. You're too young.
Maybe tell a funny story as well.
Oh, I like how the sisters are all getting along.
Yeah. I think they're fast friends.
Yeah.
But I just want to get this, like, done, because they are daylight, you know, daylight's wasting. He's only got so many days of time off, and technically maybe they have to go to school or something, but whatever.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay. Hurry up and fix that thing. Go. Go, go.
We'll just leave it broken.
Could do that, but now I'm, like, stuck
committed
in it.
Committed for, yeah.
Okay. Yes. He's describing his new idea. That
yeah,
includes
camping. Yay!
Everybody's into it. Okay.
Yeah.
Travel, take a vacation. Hopefully you can, like, take everybody that you like. Why isn't she there? Oh my gosh. Hug. Talk about dreams. Brighten day. Be
yeah.
friendly. Love each other. Your siblings.
Well, maybe Simone's just being a little
there you
bit
go. Hug, hug.
Anxious because of how Bond treated. There should be five of them in total for a fun camp out. They don't have any camping gear with them. They seem
well,
excited, the girls.
That's what the big money is for.
Yeah.
I think Olivia's saying, you'll love camping.
Okay, we've now got everyone ready to go for their camping trip. It's already starting to get late, but hopefully that will just mean lots of fun marshmallow burning over the stove.
I mean, glitchy stuff was happening. It's already 7 o'clock. I'm really annoyed, actually. Thanks, game. Okay, Jamie.
I just want to go, yeah,
do
just
this.
Enough, yeah, before the game decides to break again.
I think Abigail is talking about going camping with aliens. Great, Bon has brought some home some money, so has Matt,
cool.
So has Nadine. Excellent, we're now all going to put all of that
excellent.
Into camping. Lakeside Retreat Campground, Green Getaway. These are very expensive.
They are very
Goodness.
Expensive. Let's go for...
Do you want the campground?
Yeah, we're going camping.
Do it. Just for one day, I guess. Cause
yeah, because they have
school.
Yeah. Hopefully that means one night. Let's do two. Oh, too late.
Too late.
Too
I
late.
Think you can order another night.
Yeah. For 200 simoleons. Bon will work that up for them in a day.
Okay. Where can we get, like, camping gear?
So I think there should be a camping hut. Is this the same area where Jasmine...
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, there it is. Something.
Oh, and this is a different place. I don't remember such a big building. This is definitely somewhere else.
Okay. Somewhere over here.
No, have to go to a building.
Yeah, it's coming back to me. But where is the building? That's
There's
the thing.
Building.
Not this particular, but this is like a rental building.
Oh, dear.
The actual hut where you, like, order up your supplies is something different. It's always very disorienting. I think this is just like when you go camping in the woods. Like, you just get lost.
Oh, there's one. No, that's the toilets. The other side of the toilets, there might be a heart straight
ahead.
Buy
supplies.
Oh, okay.
That's what I'm talking about. Abigail is uncomfortable. Oh, yeah.
Oh,
she's,
no, she's
you know,
sick.
She's not doing
well. It's a shame because we can't give her any medicine because we can't control her. So she'll just have to sort herself out. She's a big girl.
She's being a good girlfriend going camping when she's not feeling well.
Who's she? Okay, there is like a kiosk. Okay.
Yeah, that's what we were looking for.
What's,
okay.
Does he need?
He
gosh,
needs,
a lot.
Oh gosh, yeah. Wow, 1,070.
Crumbs.
Maybe they'll just
sleep outside.
Out. Oh,
yeah.
Okay, we have smaller tents here for 420.
So remember, they only go inside the tent. We can't see them in the tent.
Okay. So yeah, they could sleep. Okay, let's filter it by cost because obviously the stuff that we actually need will be a little more expensive. Okay, there's the air cushions. There's these cots. I mean, would it be so bad if they just honestly slept out on the ground?
I think we should go for sleeping out on the ground.
Really?
Yeah.
That's so bad though.
Why? It's enjoying the stars.
But they're little girls. Man, there should be sleeping bags in the game.
Yeah, the cots come with sleeping bags, I think. Okay, well, do you want to get one? I want to get two Gordian cots, and then...
There's three little girls.
Three... Yeah, I was going to put the other little girls in a tent.
Oh, I see.
If you let me finish my sentence.
Okay. All right, go on.
Oh, okay, so let's get one...
The most cost-effective thing.
One easy camper tent. Mm-hmm. Yeah, let's get one of those. And let's get the air cushion double of one of those.
That's it, right?
Yeah.
For now.
Assuming three kids can sleep inside one tent.
Oh, he even brought himself a guitar. Nice.
A homemade guitar as well.
Okay, so now he's got to, like, put this tent up. Where'd that camping ground go? Like I was saying,
where
this
the kids?
Is exactly like camping in real life where, like, I just don't know where anything is. Okay. jog here.
And then, yeah, it's going to be in his inventory.
How do you actually set these things up? Abigail has discovered that Simone is an alien. They're bonding already.
Yeah.
See?
There we go.
There you go.
That's for the boyfriend and girlfriend. You just saw the tent there.
Sweet.
Very. Maybe put the tent nearer the other side. I think behind the sleeping bag. Yeah.
Over here?
Yeah.
Okay.
So cute. Then they're all near each other. Fire's going. Okay.
You could, like, sing songs. Tell a group story. Tell a ghost story.
Yes. we haven't tried this before. Oh, everyone's getting around the campfire. Oh gosh, there is a ghost.
Yeah.
Who is that?
I mean, perfect timing, really.
Yeah, I know.
How are they liking it? I think Simone's like, that's very, you know, something. Abigail's getting into it.
I wonder if, as an alien, knowing you're from another planet, whether stories of goblins and stuff have much effect on you.
I don't think they're too impressed. Yeah. I think
they
Celine
find it
is
cute.
Like, yeah, Celine's like, good oh, try, good yeah. try.
It's oh, no, she's getting a little bit excited.
Are they? Okay.
I think they're enjoying his storytelling. They're not necessarily scared. He is trying hard, though. Spiders, other things. Add a log.
Roast. Marshmallows.
Yeah, see, that's what I want.
Yeah, it is getting dark. I'm glad that we bought a tent. You can't just leave the kids out to, you know...
Gets damp in the morning with dew.
Ooh, goodness.
Oh, okay.
Making herself at home. Come on, Celine.
I thought you were going to go in.
Ooh, do you think is she scared? Wait.
Oh, maybe she's
hidden. there's a park ranger.
Hello, friends. I'm the creepy park ranger. That ghost is still hovering with the trash can. Okay, the kids are looking up at the stars. Jamie's given up on the marshmallows already. Oh, no, she's got out of bed.
Maybe.
I think she was a bit scared. Put ad log.
Yeah, he's still roasting stuff.
Oh, he is, okay.
See, they're bonding. See, that's what we wanted. Before,
that
he wasn't even...
That
yeah, see, these roommates just keep on bringing money home. That's great.
Yeah, the more money they bring home, the more fun Jamie can have.
I do wonder, actually, if we extended the vacation for another night, like, would it make the kids go to school, or...
I don't know.
Come on, kids. Roast. Take picture together. Do
you
all
see that one?
Things.
Gossip about video game pros. I haven't seen that one before.
Oh, you know what? Hold on.
That ghost does not seem happy. And why is the ghost steaming? Have you ever seen ghosts steam before?
No.
Strange. And he's obsessed with that trash can.
Where's the thing? Take photo of Simone.
Yay.
Where are you going?
He's just going to get in position and do a few other things. Here we go.
Oh, that's right. He was taking the pictures of all of them. Keep lighting.
Yeah. Maybe Jamie should make some dinner. The kids just seem ready
for
bed.
I'm not sure that Celine is into camping. No. She seems not really to be enjoying. What's this?
What's her aura? Oh.
She's glowing. That's really
nice
interesting.
Shot.
Did we know that alien children could glow?
Is...
Oh my
no.
gosh.
Was her sister doing that?
I don't think so.
Oh, that was...
I don't know.
No one else is glowing. Okay, let's see what's happening with the sister. Oh, it's hard to see now.
No, I mean, I thought it was a clear glow. You
yeah, it was a
clear
glow, but now I think it's gone.
Yeah. Aww, I don't think she really enjoys camping too
much. I think
she's
a little bit freaked out. She's cuddling
you
her...
think?
Oh, she's itching herself. Scratching
oh, no.
Her...
How's about watch Celine play?
Yeah.
What does that even mean?
I'm not sure.
I've seen that interaction before.
Yeah, I did not know that aliens can glow. Simone's asleep.
I mean, it is 10:20. Okay, so Abigail is now discovering that
her blue little sister
is an alien. Oh, good for him. He's leveled up. Can you sing camping? Oh, that was a thing to sing, but
yeah.
Now not anymore.
I think
because
he's singing, maybe.
Hmm.
Okay, she's getting back to bed.
Goodness.
She's all completely right. Covered up. Aw.
How about... Yeah, you can, you know, like... about school. I mean, I don't know. Like, what has a big bro got to, like... You know, you got to identify with your, like, little sisters and stuff.
Inside
and...
joke. I think doing something silly.
Okay.
Because, you know, he's not a parent.
This is true. When there's a big age difference, that's like, you know... Yeah,
yeah
it can be sometimes a bit hard. Joke about toilets.
Yeah.
There you go. Always fall back on toilet humor.
Yeah. Especially if you're camping where toilets are, you know... gross or non-existent.
It seems they've got some like relaxed sharing of sleeping arrangements. Like it looks like Abigail maybe is inside the tent as well.
Yeah, that's fine. I don't know sure if Jamie's going to get a bed because I think at some point the kids are going to have to go to sleep, but he's not going to put them to bed at a certain time because he's a cool older brother.
Yeah.
Should that one discuss brain power? That seems like a Bond thing to ask about.
Discuss latest games. You know, what are they interested in? Things like that.
Cartoons?
Invite to hang out. What do they even mean? Oh no, Simone's asleep, so we can just invite these two to hang out and see what happens. It would have been nice if we'd like sprung for some chairs, probably.
Yeah, we hadn't thought this through. Maybe a midnight snack? Maybe he can make some hot dogs for the kids.
Yeah. I think that this is like what happens when you're camping on a budget.
And also the first time you camp, you either massively overprepare or you underprepare. Like in Minecraft, I go out without checking what's in my pack at all.
Well, that's more of a personal problem.
It's a personal choice. He just seems pretty distracted.
He's got a lot going on. I think, you know, he's trying to, like, bond with his sisters, but also, like, his girlfriend. And his girlfriend obviously is, like, asleep and not feeling well.
Yeah.
So.
And camping in a weird environment. Oh, no. She's sick. Look, Celine's sick.
Really?
Oh, she's got stripes.
Okay. Does he have any medicine in his personal inventory that he can pass to people?
Yeah.
Oh no.
What if we just put it on the ground? Maybe she will take it. That's two now.
Oh, no. I don't think he can make her take it. Nope.
Please.
I'm like floating it on top of her.
Because we can't even switch to her, even though I know for this we're not switching to non-Eden-Chos. We could say, hey, we can control an Eden to make them not sick.
I mean, we could see if we can tap on her and...
More choices. Oh, no.
Poor kiddo.
Well, I think she's just going to have to last out the night or go home.
I mean, she seems like...
She seems happy enough.
She seems striped, but not in pain.
Yeah.
Which is a sad thing to say. But, oh, she's scratching, though. Yeah. Aww. Okay, are there any actions? Nope. Can't do it.
Okay. At least give her some food. Don't give them some food. No, don't. Nope. Dude. Oh, she's got stripes everywhere now on her arms as well.
I think she had them.
Oh, dear.
Yep. That's all you can really do. It's unfortunate. Like, you can't just, you know, pass
something
like that to a sim and, you know, make them use it.
Yeah. Or that they won't see, I should take some medicine.
Right. If he's not going to actually feed them, I think what you can do over here is, you can grow, like, proper food for money, obviously. So what we could do is grill some...
Baked potatoes.
Franken beans is more of a...
Let's do that.
Or, proper
more
hot dogs.
More hot dogs, yeah. And then I also saw one for make herbal remedy, but I don't know if he made herbal remedy. Click again. Brew herbal remedy.
Nope.
It's only sadness for insect alleviation.
Repellent and stuff like that.
Okay,
I think
he can't do it.
Probably doesn't even have the herbs that he needs. Herbs, not herbs. Aw, poor kiddo.
Jamie, she seems happy enough looking up at those hot dogs.
Right?
Lovingly.
Jamie, you're like being completely bad at this.
Yeah, give the little kids food first and then you can eat.
Okay, trying to cancel out these actions.
Yeah. Right? Okay. I'm going to step on the food. Jeez, so insensitive.
Okay, they're starting to have a little more fun.
Yeah, I think they're, it's 2 a.m. I think they're getting overexcited.
The fact that they get to stay up really late, like out and about, is exciting at least.
Because Jamie's kind of in,
just terrible at taking care of them.
Yeah, he is not yet parent material.
Not a good babysitter.
No. Which kids sometimes love.
This is true. Yeah, they get to play pranks and jokes and stuff like that.
I mean, normally when I was a kid, my mom would always say to me, this is just going to end in tears. And you know what? She was right. I never admitted it to her, but she was right. It did always end in tears. And
what? Wait, how old were you? Oh, here we go.
Like 15, 16.
I think Simone has come out like...
refreshed.
Following the smell of food.
Yes.
How about, Jamie, you call to meal... Yes.
Yeah.
Where are you running to?
I think he needs to take... No, he's just running around, just trying to be an even worse brother.
Mm-hmm. 3 a.m, we're calling to meal.
Ooh, that's a fun time to go to
meal,
though.
These kids are going to be wrecked for school tomorrow, if they're going to school. Maybe we should extend the vacation, but... Okay. Come on, all of you guys. Call to meal. That's what we did. Call to meal.
They're too busy playing, and... Jamie is too uncomfortable and kind of scatterbrained to do anything about it. There we go. He's like, hey, come over here. He said quietly, facing the exact opposite direction from where his sisters were. What is he doing?
He needs to use the bathroom.
Yeah, please don't pee on the tent. Then I thought maybe he was going to go and take Abigail some food.
No, it's not that nice.
No.
For a guy who wants to be a chef, he's not very good at cooking for other people.
No, maybe he wants to be a chef just to cook nice things for himself.
It seems like he's starting to feel a little bit trapped. I would have thought that Jamie would be more easygoing than this.
Yeah.
I think the problem is that he's too easygoing. And the thing is that kids actually do need a little bit of structure.
Yeah, and maybe he's realizing that. You know, it's also rough when you're like, hey, I can just be easygoing my whole life. And then you realize, oh no, actually... With my approach to life of being laid back, things don't go so well. That can be a bit, jarring.
Somebody's embarrassed. Don't know why.
And he's got to go to the bathroom still.
Looks like everyone is having fun. Try telling jokes to build a lasting friendship. I'm not sure what the cheer action was about, but... Yeah, joke about teachers. Mm-hmm. Yeah, come on and join in, Simone.
Yeah, I fear we may have to get him off to the bathroom.
I think that the stripes are have disappeared.
Oh, have they?
So
yeah, they cleared up. Well, that's her superior alien physiology.
Did he do this cheer action?
I don't know. He's too busy eating.
Really?
He needs to go to the bathroom. He needs to chew on his sisters. And he's just eating.
He needs to chew? Oh, cheer on his sisters.
Cheer, yeah.
I thought he said chew.
No, I haven't done anything bad. Jim, what? What's wrong with you?
Odd. Let's just assume that he knew already.
Yeah, or maybe it's just a little game they were playing.
Oh, Sims.
Like, they're related. No, they're not. Are they related?
Okay, Abigail's out.
Yeah, she's like, are you guys still awake?
I think that technically Jamie is blood related to Celine because Maya gave birth to her. To Simone is more of like a stepsister, but they're still like, consider each other, you know, full family.
They're all full
fans.
It's
not a big deal.
Yeah. Okay, dawn is dawning.
Is it? Oh gosh. And everybody needs to use
everyone
the bathroom.
Everyone needs the bathroom. Okay, why don't we?
Everybody should go use the bathroom.
Yeah.
Go on, kids. Take care of business.
Ooh. Everybody needs to go to... Please don't go,
Jamie,
on the floor.
Go.
Use
bathroom.
Bathroom. Yes. Girls, feel free to go as well.
I mean, we don't control you. If you gotta go, you gotta go.
Yeah. I wonder when Celine and Simone are gonna age up again.
Yeah, because we were thinking that they might age at different rates.
Exactly.
From human Sims, they might age a little faster.
Yeah.
Kids, if you're hungry, there is food on the table.
Well, maybe they just want fish sticks.
Oh.
And fries. She's still not feeling well.
Yeah.
She hasn't got any of that superior alien physiology.
The
girls want to go to the toilet and they're scratching themselves, but they also just want to play because they've been up all night and they basically don't know what to do with themselves.
Oh, no. Wait, she's now glowing red-ish.
Oh.
So I guess maybe that depends on her mood?
Okay.
Is that the thing?
Yeah. As people who are supposed to be looking after two alien children,
mm-hmm.
like by proxy us, we do not know much about them. What? Simone's gone back to bed.
Yeah.
What's going on with
her?
Oh,
no. I feel like there's going to be an accident imminently.
Yeah, agreed.
You can go, you know. Where is Jamie?
Just do what you... He's asleep. Oh,
man.
Did he even make it to the bathroom?
I think he did. Yeah, let's just hope that he did.
Wow.
So now he's left his girlfriend to take care of these little girls.
It's like, Abigail, you're in charge. Now she's run off to try and find him.
Okay, well, at least they're eating food.
Yeah.
Oh, they're like frowning. They're not having a good time.
Did you ever stay up too late when you were young? Because you know when you're a kid, you always want to stay up as late as you can.
I still stay up too late. Okay, it seems like she's going to the bathroom. Maybe that means Simone also will go. Well, I don't know why the other two like are, you know, not... she's going, so
okay,
why don't the other two
go?
I'm really intrigued by this glowing thing.
I know. I mean, she seems happy enough. Olivia seems like she's running out of gas.
Yeah.
She's working on fumes, as they say. But she's determined not to go to sleep because she's a little girl and she deserves to stay off.
It's like a little challenge to... Maybe they've challenged each other to see who can stay up the longest.
Who can keep eating hot dogs and keep standing up the longest. I don't know. What's she...
here we go.
It's a bit of a weird place to do it.
But it's a little bit of bonding time between
that's
the two.
Nice.
It's
well
nice.
Done, Abigail.
Yeah.
Looking at the fluffy clouds.
Because the thing is, if you want to be a serious girlfriend, then you need to get along with your boyfriend's family to some extent.
Yes.
You know, ideally, you would really get along, but at the very least, you have to get along somewhat.
Yeah. You have to be a little bit fun to hang out with if you're, you know.
Yeah. Okay, Jamie, it's time for you to wake up. I can't believe that you're just falling asleep and, like, not supervising your sisters.
Yeah, because they are... I don't even know where they are.
They're back.
Where are the other two? They're all the way over
here. Yeah. Oh, no, wait. Yeah, they're here.
There they are. They're still both... Oh, no.
What's happened?
We know where one of them is. Where's the other one gone?
I don't know. She's lost.
Oh, there she is. What did she do? Oh, no. She had an accident. And now she's not glowing. She's just stinky.
That's just bad. Oh, poor
kiddo.
No. Oh. Maybe teach valuable lessons.
No. Well, she could have gone to the toilet anytime she wanted.
Maybe she was feeling a bit,
Well, she did.
Charlie's boss was disappointed with the work he did from home and he made zero simoleons.
Charlie, if anyone was going to disappoint their boss, it was going to be you.
I didn't even know that that was a possibility that you could, like, go to work.
Yeah.
I didn't even know that was a possibility that you could be so bad at your job that you actually get zero for that day.
Wow.
Aww. Okay, teaching a valuable lesson. She is very embarrassed, but you don't have to be.
Yeah.
It happens to everyone. You can even kiss her cheek.
Her smelly, dirty cheek.
You can even take a photo with her. Ooh, no.
Not possible right now.
You can even take a photo of her.
So, what I will say, though, is Celine won. She stayed up longer than anybody else.
She did, but she has suffered for it.
Yes, she has suffered for her art.
Honey, it's okay.
Yeah, I think now we're going to have to take her home. Like, she can't spend the day like this.
Yeah.
It's not fair.
Okay, well, he'll take one trolley Big Brother picture of her because you need that for blackmail material one day. And
oh, just
then
get a little bit of the puddle. Yeah, nice.
Yeah, he'll just go ahead and send her home.
Face, stink
fumes,
puddle.
So evil.
She looks cute, though.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to say home time. I declare home time.
Poor lady.
Yeah.
It's okay.
Like, to be honest, she's still glowing.
Yeah.
As well as smelling.
The
one who's
going to
get in trouble is Jamie.
Yeah. Look, he's just going to sleep. Yeah, I don't know why Celine and Olivia didn't take it upon themselves to go to the bathroom, go to sleep.
They were, yeah.
Aww.
They were busy just, you know, staring each other down.
Mm, he's just going to have to make it up to Celine later.
Agreed.
Well, it looks like these two at least are bonding. Oh, or not. Gosh.
They're talking, at least.
They're talking. Maybe, you know. Okay, that went a little better. Anyway, we'll have to say that this was maybe a 50-50. And wait, is that Olivia?
Yeah.
Also...
Stinky, stinky.
Where's she gone? She's running.
Yeah.
Gosh, Jamie.
Oh, no. She's had an accident in the tent.
Just terrible.
I mean, I think, to be honest, the kids will probably look back on this very fondly because it's just really fun. They stayed up all night. They got dirty. Little kids don't care about that so much. And they just did whatever they liked all night, even if right now they're super grumpy and unhappy, which is what I would be.
It was you know, fun in some ways. Yeah, as you said, they were told a ghost story. They, like, toasted marshmallows and hot dogs and played horseshoes and whatever. But, yeah, this could have gone better.
But I think it will let them have a great story to always laugh at Jamie about later. It's like, do you remember when you took us camping and...
Traumatized us.
We all peed ourselves because you didn't look after us. And one of us was sick. We didn't get any sleep.
All of them got sick.
Yeah.
All of them. I'm not even sure, like, did Simone maybe didn't get sick, but the rest of them certainly did.
Meanwhile, do we see the top right? Jamie just earned 534 simoleons for royalties for her songs. Yeah.
Oh, for her songs. Yeah, I've been trying to have him, you know, do a song. Gosh.
I love it.
Oh. Yeah, I've been trying to have him do songs that he can, you know, make royalties off of because it's pretty good.
Mm-hmm,
500
ton of
whatever.
Money. That's cool.
Yeah. Okay, and now time to send the other one home. But just give her a little bit of a bonding and then go on and send her home. Did he take her picture already? Whoa.
I don't know who that is. Bye.
Bye. Not anybody in particular.
Like, actually, I'm not even sure who it is. It could be one of two people.
It could be a clone, or it
could
be
the clone,
you know,
it could be the
beyond.
Actual one, I don't know. Ooh, wow.
Good time to take a picture with your girlfriend.
Okay.
I mean, I think it was successful in that, like, before they went camping, Simone was the sister he was least close to, and now, apparently, she is a sister who has, like, stayed the longest.
Yep, that's true. Abigail has proven that she can also hang out with girls and have fun and be the more responsible one going to bed at a decent time. That's nice. Yeah, Jamie looking a bit of a like half smile, like he's trying to smile for the camera, but he knows he's feeling a bit sheepish about himself. No, thank you, Mr. Bear.
He knows he done wrong a little
bit.
Okay,
yeah.
Send her home, and then I think all of you guys get to go home as well. All right, whoa.
Awkward.
Just no idea. This is the clone Sam here.
Yeah, because it's an adult.
So we have like a ghost Sam and a clone Sam and a young Sam.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Well, hopefully you guys enjoyed this bit of a rocky camping trip with Jamie and his sisters and his girlfriend. Please let us know in the comments what you think. And if you are new to our channel, feel free to subscribe because we've got plenty more Sims 4 on the way.
Thanks for watching.